Gotcha.
What do you do now?
Of his ice, isn't he? Tell you, just, you know, tell you, when you put Scott Dixon in your car, my friend Leonard Wood said to me, he said, if you don't do very good with Dixon in the car, you know you got to work on the car a little bit. So he's quite a guy, quite a driver, and just my hat's off to him, the kind of person he is, the kind of father he is. He's just a fantastic athlete, and I'm proud to have him on our team. He just